students return to class at Lee County, Alabama today in a little more than a week after a tornado killed 23 people there. At Beauregard Elementary School, members of the Auburn basketball team, head coach Bruce Pearl, showed up to greet the kids. Even Aubie, the Auburn Tiger mascot, was there to high-five students, open doors, and pose for pictures.